Dodgers and the Cubs at Wrigley. The game started 2 hours and 41 minutes late due to rain. You see the tarp on the field and the Cubs ponchos that the fans are wearing. Top of the second. Once the game got started, Jerry Hairston at the plate. And he singles to lead things off against Travis Wood as it goes off of Wood's glove and ends up being an infield hit. But Hairston comes up limping heading to first, and he would leave the game with a hamstring injury as he hobbles into the dugout. Later in the inning, pitcher Aaron Harang at the plate, bases loaded, one out. He hits this one to second. They get the force, but the throw on to first is dropped, and that allows Adam Kennedy to score. No error charged on the play, but the Dodgers up 1-0. Top three, Juan Rivera at the plate, and with birds flying across the field, no one can stop this one. It's gone as that flies away. No pun intended, and the Dodgers are up 3-0. Bottom three, Starlin Castro.
The pitch. Line to center, a base hit. It'll drive in one. It'll drive in two, and the Cubs are right back in the game.
That call courtesy of WGN. So we go to the bottom of the ninth. Cubs still down by one. Tony Campana with two on against Javi Guerra.
Here's the 1-0. A line drive, base hit, right center field. The tying run is going to score. Rounding third is DeJesus. He's getting the green light. The throw home. The slide. DeJesus is out at the plate.
That call courtesy of WGN. Heartbreaking for the Cubs, but the next batter, Castro, still a chance to win it. But Castro swings and misses. We're going into extras. Bottom of the 11th, Darwin Barney leading off the inning. He hits one that goes off of the glove of Kennedy at third. And this is going to turn into a double off of right. And getting into second, beating the throw, is Barney to lead off the frame. So he's there with nobody out. After Wright intentionally walked Wellington Castillo, Wright hits Jeff Samardzija, and that will load the bases, setting up the next batter, David DeJesus, and Wright on the full count pitch walks him. Ball game. Cubs win it 4-3 in dramatic fashion. So they had to wait a while to play it, but the wait all worth it for the Cubbies. They win by 1-11. Brian LaHare, 3-for-4, a walk. Juan Rivera, 3-for-5, a run, 2 RBIs. Matt Kemp kept out of the lineup for precautionary reasons with a tight left hamstring, but kept his consecutive games played streak intact as he pinch hit in the 7th.